Hi everyone, my name is Assad and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Green Coast China. This time with Plus Hard.
I am the blade in the shadows. My prey is Yu Daeyong. I shall walk into darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt.
Not die, Sleeper.
<音><音>在船上被杀的吗？是啊，避开那些太过关切的人。
I don't believe.
Perfect.
Innocents condemned to slavery throughout this fortress. I should try and free as many as I can. I need to get his attention elsewhere.
Sous-titrage don't do anything stupid. To do. Don't worry about that. That's it.
<音>现在我们拥有的奴隶比能卖出去的还多，我相信他会很高兴的。我想他在这里的真正目的，应该是为了刺客组织。别听信传言。 出去的还多，我相信他会很高兴。我想他在这里的真正目的应该是为了刺客组织，别听信传言。
If I could distract him somehow.
那怎么回事？
Stupid. Zero death.
This belongs to me.
Zhang Yong will come for the box. He will avenge our deaths.
I am counting on it.
Kill him as he deserves.
Is still warm. The assassin cannot be far.
Shall we search the docks, Master Chuju?
The assassins claim they protect the innocents. Let us show them that their actions have consequences. Arrest everyone! Burn all the ships to ashes and find me the assassin!
The Templars are going to burn this place to the ground. I need to get out of here.
Save the ships! Save our fortunes!
Just don't do anything stupid, what do we do? Try it again. better idea if I go there.
His body is still warm. The assassin cannot be far.
Shall we search the docks, Master Chuju?
The assassins claim they protect the innocents. Let us show them that their actions have consequences. Arrest everyone! Burn all the ships to ashes and find me the assassin!
No.
The Templars are going to burn this place to the ground. I need to get out of here. Fast.
Save the ships!
Go. Can do it. Yes, I did it.
speedruns.
What happened in Macau was not your fault, little sister. This tiger, Qiu Zhu, burned the port. He's known for his cruel deeds. We call him the Demon.
I know, Sifu, but we caused this madness. My desire for revenge did.
I already warned you about those feelings, Xiao Jun. I know your quest for vengeance fits with the goals of the Brotherhood, but you cannot put your heart into such endeavors.
Master Ezio told me the same thing.
A wise man, to be sure. Unlike our next target, Wei Bin.
The snake. The one who led the slaughter of our Brotherhood, Sang Yong's right-hand man.
Yes. So, Wei Bin should lead us to him. But the danger is greater than ever. They know what we can do now, and they want this box and the secrets it may hold. You will travel to Wei Bin alone. I know of someone here in Na'an who may be able to help us use the box.
Very well, Sifu. I will find you once Wei Bin is dead, and I have Zhang Yong's location.
Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.